Chaitanya School. They have done a tie-up with Image Minds. It's a wonderful outcome I can see today here. They have conducted Spark, and this is basically an exhibition related to what all the artwork and the imaginative things the children have created. Each and every grade has created wonderful things. Especially I want to mention about the augmented reality, which is done by the 9th standard, and we can see through a paper how the things can be seen a 3D image, which will be a really, in the next future, it will be very helpful concept. And we can see 8th standard have done wonderful fashion designing. They are getting exposure very well. That is very wonderful for their holistic development. They include each and every kid of the school to do something. Though my daughter, she has difficulties, they have involved her also. They had given the chance for her also. So it is for each and everyone, the inclusiveness. I'm impressed by all those things. Thanks a lot.
Hi, my name is Ralakshmi. I'm a parent of Supreme. Even my daughter also studied here. Last 3 years back, we got an Image Minds. It's really a good first time when we heard, we doesn't know about Image Minds. After 2 years, we came to know how it is, how wonderful it is, and I'm really feeling very good and happy regarding Image Minds. When I came to today's result, from the first step to the last step, I saw so many changes and so many pictures. It's really good, and I'm really thankful to Shantini Ketan providing this type of opportunity to my children. And I'm really thankful to Shantini Ketan, and thankful to all the Image Mind group also.
Hi, I'm Spachanti, Prevatsangar. So I was here in Shantini Ketan school today as a chief guest, and I would like to tell you that the art expo that the students and the teachers have arranged, it was out of the world. It was very beautiful, very innovative and new.
Isha is very lucky to join this school. I'm very happy to say that, you know, he learned many things regarding the Image Minds. He learned many things and he tried to practicing at home also, and he showed very much interest on this. And he did many activities at home, and he has displayed everywhere. So we have so many collections on that Image Minds activities. One more thing I can say that, so he, you know, he is very much eager to learn many things. So, because initially he was not showing that much interest, now after he joined this management, he's showing very much interest, and he knows the recycling thing, like how to you should not waste the things, and you have to recycle something using that. So I'm very much happy to say that, you know, he's a very lucky boy to join the Shantini Ketan school.